All right, we're here with Jamie McKendry, and he is a technical welding representative with Eagle Alloys. What kind of wire are we doing?
It's a hard surfacing gasless wire. It's the 045 size, and it comes in 1/16 as well too. It is used on applications where severe wear is happening to your heavy equipment, and we put it on augers, buckets, scrapers, packers, you name it.
Yeah.
It runs on all applications.
What kind of a welding machine are we using today, and what have you got it set for?
We are using a Lincoln Electric Invertec 350 Pro.
Okay, and so what are we using for wire settings?
On our wire settings with this, we can go anywhere from 21 to 24, 25 volts, and typically we start at about 250 to 300 wire speed.
Yep.
And yeah, pull the trigger and go.
What are we going to be welding on today?
We're going to weld on some high carbon steel, which mimics AR type plate, QT, that is on heavy equipment.
What kind of sizes do these spools come in?
They come in 15 kilo rolls or 33 pounds on both sizes, 045 and 1/16.
What's the benefit of using the Eagle Alloys wire versus somebody else's?
So all our products have the highest amounts of alloy for whichever wire rod that you're looking for. If it's hard surfacing, all our hard surfacing has the highest amount of chrome in it available. Boron, manganese, vanadium, you name it, it's in there.
So the idea is once the work is done, it lasts longer than brand X.
Correctly applied, yes.
Yeah, and that's the key right there?
Yeah, it's the application for each individual. If you're looking at hard surfacing, you want to go impact versus abrasion. So if you're getting lots of abrasion, you want to go to a higher rock wall hardness, which would be 63 is the norm. We recommend that you put an underlay underneath, which you could use our 530 build-up wire for that. And the underlay just creates a barrier between the apparent metal and the hard surfacing wire or rod that you're putting it on.
Right, right. And that makes everything just last longer.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Sounds good. So you're going to do a quick demo for us here. Show us how to apply the wire now that we've got everything set up.
Yep.
And looking forward to seeing it.
All right. So what we're going to do here is our spark test for our rock wall hardness on our 561 GL wire. This is AR QT type steel versus our hard surfacing. So here's the spark test for the regular steel. This is our hard surfacing. Barely any sparks.
That's amazing.